Okay, this is by my other favorite composer, John Philip Sousa.